people.
I hope this sacrifice will have a purpose.